much for calling to make your voice heard. At this unique time in our history, it's crucial that you let me know your concerns. Now one of our staff will tell you how to leave a message.
If you'd like to leave a message or comment on an issue, please press 1. If you'd like to hear office hours and locations, please make sure to spell your first and last name and provide your Oregon zip code before leaving a message. You may also leave your full mailing address if you'd like.
Jamilahsharinger. And I'm calling because I am so tired of what law enforcement has done. They disrespect the death of my child, and you are sitting and watching Rich Matriciano slam me. My stomach burns when I get ready to do something that I have to know that they're going to run a background check, and I'm not a bad person. He has 13 felonies on me. You fix this. I'm trying to move. You fix this. I'm trying to go and handle some business, and you are watching this shit, man. How are you doing this, and why? You know, and you're not fixing it. I'm not going to turn myself in on the bullshit, some fake crap. I'm not going to. He has implicated me in fugitive charges with my baby's death. He has designed my background. I can't even go to the store where they don't run checks on you without my stomach burning. You fix this, man. You fix this. It's been 22 years. This man is still messing with me. I am